Imagine, if you will, being on your deathbed and standing around your bed, the dreams given to you by life, the ideas that you never acted on, the talents, the gifts, the abilities that you never used. And there they are, standing around your bed, looking at you with large angry eyes, saying, "We came to you, and only you could have given us life, and now we must die with you forever."
Thank you.